He is the most wonderful-looking fox. Square-jawed, eyes of cunning, and a twisted, knowing smile. The fox and the bear go around as a team. More high-altitude cooperation, perhaps. Or maybe the wily fox just follows the bear around, hoping to nab a pika from under the bear's nose. It's midsummer now, but the ground is usually frozen and only the bear has the strength to dig out the pikas.